Hey guys, I'm going to talk about an interesting topic, why buying sealed product makes no sense if you're trying to make money. Now, the goal of playing Magic is never to make money because it is very hard to make money from Magic the Gathering. If you're a YouTuber, it's hard. If you are a Magic player, it's even harder. If you're a Magic pro or grinder, it's insanely hard, especially if you don't win. But sealed product, I've seen a lot of people talk about sealed product as if, you know, these boxes, if they kept them long enough, it's going to generate X amount of money. I don't believe that at all. The main problem with sealed products, like RTR is a very good sealed product. Like, it's not, like, it has Shocklands, it has Abrupt Decay, it had Death Rite Shaman before it was banned, it had Revelation, it had Detention. It has cards that should make it more valuable than it currently is. I see these boxes go for $80, $85 on eBay all the time with shipping. The reason that sealed product is not going to work anymore, so if you grew up with Magic from all the old time, you know Beta Sealed is great, you know Alpha Sealed is great, even older sets, even really bad sets like Ice Age Sealed or like a booster box of Weatherlight, they go up, even Zendikar, so even up till Zendikar, these products were extremely, extremely valuable sealed. They are no longer that. The reason is too much of it is being produced. So I'm going to go ahead and grab Cons of Tarkir. People are saying that you should spec on this box because there are fetch lands in the box. That kind of makes sense to me, but at the same time, no, because there's too much of this printed. There's just too much. People are saying that we should spec on this box. No. Too much of it is being printed. Too much of it is sealed in distributors, in stores. And I mean, I just can't even, like, even for Battle for Zendikar, people are saying speculate on this box. Do not speculate on any boxes. You will lose money. Even if you made money, which is hard to do with these current boxes, you would still be in trouble because you have to find a buyer for this box. And then you have to ship the box. And all the shipping I see for boxes are free shipping because why would I buy from you if this other dude offers free shipping for the same price? So boxes are a very terrible investment in my opinion. They are not even a good investment. They just don't make any sense to me. If you want to have a box like I do and just keep it sealed and then open it and draft for friends, great value, great use, you're going to have a great time. But if you're going to hold boxes and you want to make money from this, that is gotta be one of the most difficult things to do in Magic the Gathering. I can tell you it's not gonna work anymore. It used to work for when a original box of Zendikar probably goes for $400, $500. But it doesn't even work for like Modern Masters anymore. It worked for Modern Masters 1, but it hasn't worked for Modern Masters 2, where you can still get it for $200 a box. Anyway, that's it. Don't spec on boxes. If you keep boxes sealed, invite your friends over and have a good draft a few years from now, but you're not going to make money from this. Bye, guys.